This mHelp clip has 10 steps. 1. Click the Windows 7 Start button. A menu will appear. 2. Click Control Panel. A window will appear. 3. Click Hardware and Sound. 4. Under Devices and Printers, click Add a Printer. A dialog box will appear. 5. Click Add a Network, Wireless, or Bluetooth Printer. 6. Click the printer that you want to use. 7. Click Next. A dialog box will appear. 8. Click Install Driver. 9. Click Next. 10. Click Finish. This concludes the mHelp clip.